Oh, this wig needs thinned out. This is, I haven't thinned it or anything yet, and it's still pretty shiny.
I like the hunt.
Maybe you can already tell that I thinned this out. It's not as bulky right here. It has like more texture and it's just less bulky than this side. So I'm just thinning out the bulky section, the part that kind of tends to have a ton of bulk. I'm just focusing on the sides. I'm going at an angle, twisting the hair, going at an angle, and just snipping away. Dare to Flare, and the color is GL14 SS GL1422, or it's, yeah, kind of, it's just shadowed throughout. It's not like there is a root per se, but it's just got this underlying shadow. It has a ton of hair. You do have this tall head up here, and I can't get over that. I can't flatten it because it's not necessarily like it's permatease, and I don't like boofs. So the cap construction is just a single monotop up
got
here.
A nice, beautiful lace
beautiful
front.
Lace front. It's one of my favorite things about this wig. It's just open wefted in the back.
And you have the Velcro pole string tabby things.
I tend to want to just kind of fluff it out and keep this flippy-do to kind of a minimum. But if you scrunch, if you don't like the flippy-dos, which if you get the wig, you get it because you like the flippiness of it.
But you can kind of remove that if you might take a little bit of pomade or something mousse or something and scrunch it. It'll make the wig appear more
round. One of the pros about this wig, I think, is the lace front and hairline. I feel like Gabor does a really good one. That is a beautiful, beautiful lace front wig. So this is a wig that you can wear back if you wanted to pin the bang area back. A con is just that it's pretty tall. It's kind of cone heady, kind of ding dongish, you know, like it looks like you have a cone on your head or a bell. But I feel like if it's flattened, it looks too flat. It's like one of those, like it's either too much of a cone or it's
just
too flat.
It's a matter of you being comfortable with it. Are you comfortable with a ton of hair on the top of your head and, you know, a boofed out crown?
One thing I do notice is the bang is real heavy, tons of hair, and it flops in my eye. Because it is a heavier fiber, like lots of hair, more dense, it doesn't really want to stay. This down here is lighter hair. It's just up here that's so thick and dense. Put it behind your ear and just like leave one side down. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.